Oh my goodness. Jakob Ingebrigtsen has started his 2021 season with a truly dominant victory. At the World Athletics Indoor Tour in Levallois, France, this 20-year-old Norwegian took down an extremely talented field, and he made it look shockingly easy. Competing against Jakob in this race was Marcin Lewandowski from Poland, who was the bronze medalist in the 1500 meters at the World Championships back in 2019. Also competing in this race was his brother Philip Ingebrigtsen, Bethwel Bergen from Kenya, and also the indoor 1500 meter world record holder, Samuel Tefera from Ethiopia. Indeed, this field was quite strong, and many were thinking this would be a very competitive race. But Jakob Ingebrigtsen, he is simply on another level. Through the opening stages, the pace was very solid. The first 200 was reached in 27.17, and through the first 400 meters, the leaders hit a time of 55.84. At this point, Jakob was in third place, Tefera was in fourth, and both Lewandowski and Philip Ingebrigtsen were still running very strongly in seventh and eighth place. After this 400 meter split, the pace stayed very strong. However, with just two laps to go, Jakob took over, and this move would prove to be completely unmatched. Immediately after making this strong push, the entire field wilted in his wake. Through 1200 meters, Jakob split a time of 2 minutes 50.74 seconds, which was certainly very fast. However, his final 300 was absolutely ridiculous. Just look at how smooth and powerful he's running here. Meanwhile, the rest of the field behind him had absolutely no response. With just 200 meters remaining, Jakob hit a time of 3 minutes and 4 seconds, which meant that he was quite possibly on world record pace. Given that he was running super fast, you'd think that he would be running with a lot of pain, but just look at this final lap. There's nobody even within 20 meters of him, and he is looking incredibly smooth. Down the home stretch, he was still looking strong, and with a finishing time of 3 minutes 31.81 seconds, he not only smashed the previous European record, but he broke the previous meeting record held by the one and only Hisham El Gharouj. This race was a huge confirmation that Jakob is swiftly approaching world record times, and given that this was his season opener, well, the sky is the limit for this Norwegian. 2021 is looking quite bright for everyone's favorite Norwegian, but the real question is, how will he perform in this year's Olympic Games? Leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, everyone, and as always, until the next incredible performance from Mr. Jakob Ingebrigtsen.